Hello everyone, welcome to Semiconductor. Today's topic is passive component, and those are also called just as passive. Let's talk about it. In electronic component, there are two major categories, active component and passive component. Active component include transistor, diode, IC, and others. Passive component include resistor, inductor, capacitor, and others. A passive component is an electronic component which does not need any electrical energy to operate. There are many kinds of passive components, but today I will focus on resistors, capacitors, and inductors, because those are very popular in SIP, system in package, and smartphone application. Also, passive components have lots of different shapes, but SMD type is the most popular for smartphone because of its small size. So, we will cover SMD type only. Chip capacitor, chip inductor, and chip resistor look like this. I believe you can pick up chip resistor because it looks different than others. But chip resistor and chip inductor look similar for this case. For their size, we use 4-digit number like this table. Some years ago, we had 5-digit number, which is smaller than previous one. There are two systems, and one is inch code and the other is metric code. Each row in the table shows same size by inch code and metric code. As you can see, first 2-digit means length of passive component. Following 2-digit means width of passive component. In semiconductor industry, inch code is more popular than metric code. Please be careful because same 4-digit number in inch code is different in metric code. Here is the structure of chip capacitor. Dielectric layers and electrode are two key elements which make capacitor. Other elements are terminals and coating for protection. At the left, it is the structure of parallel plate capacitor, and at the right, it is structure of chip capacitor. Chip capacitor has same structure with parallel plate capacitor, and difference is chip capacitor stacks dielectric and conductive layers. This is the structure of chip inductor. Inside of chip inductor, dielectric material and electrode are stacked like chip capacitor, and it makes inductor. At outside, there are terminals at both ends and marking on top. But this electrode pattern looks different compared to chip capacitor. To make same structure like coil inductor at the right, electrode have spiral conductive pattern, and each electrode layers are connected by via vertically. Here is the structure of chip resistor. And key elements are resistor and conductors. Where can find these chip capacitor, chip inductor, and chip resistor? This is the board of Apple iPhone. And you can easily find them like this. This is SIP, system and package, after removing mold compound. And you can see many passive components as well. This is the board of Tesla electric car. And these are passive components. Major manufacturers of SMD type passive component are Murata, Semco, Daiyo Yuden, Yagio, Warsin, and TDK. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye-bye.